Staying shoulder pads. How do you assess the team's progress over the first couple of days?
We've had good work. You know, as I mentioned yesterday, the veteran guys look better than the younger guys, certainly.
Can you touch on the secondary? I know there's a story that came out. A lot of potential in the secondary. Can you just touch on that group and what you're seeing from them right now?
Yeah, I mean, we haven't had the pads on yet, so I thought they had a good spring. Did a lot of good things and improved, which was the goal, and we need to continue to do that this fall camp. So hopefully make a step forward today. We're going to tackle a little bit, put the pads on people, and so hopefully they have a good day.
Another position group that has a lot of talent, depth, and kind of experience is the receivers. What are you expecting out of them as we go through camp?
Well, expect them to block well in the run game, and I expect them to catch passes when they're thrown to them. That'd be the starting point. So, the more productivity we get out of that group, the better we're going to be. Obviously, we have other weapons in the backfield and the tight end, quarterback. So, yeah, do your part, embrace it, embrace your role, and hopefully that ends up being a big bonus for our team.
And bringing Dalton back with those guys, how good is the connection between quarterback and that crew of receivers?
Well, they've worked a lot together, so that'll be good. You know, it just takes time together, and they've had a lot of it. They've been real diligent with spending time on the route patterns and throwing it, catching it, understanding where everybody's going to be, so that should be good.
Dalton talked about how hyped the guys were Tuesday. Just running around, he said everyone felt really well conditioned. I just need to touch on, you said people will be hitting today. How much does that get players more in the mood and more hyped, I guess?
I don't know. I mean, being in shape makes everything better. And, you know, if our team isn't in condition, then we've goofed it up. So they're in good shape. We had a good summer. So we should be able to have a good hard practice. Now, I guess, in terms of what you're asking is, if we're in good condition, we can play harder for longer periods of time, and the more we can plays we can get at full speed and playing hard, the more improvement we'll make.
When you look at the safeties, how would you describe what it is you look for in a safety and their play on the field?
Well, I'll say exactly what I said about the receivers is make plays when they come to you. Our defensive back safeties in particular have to make plays in space. They have to be good tacklers. They have to be able to win on the ball. And defense is 11 people. So you're 11 on the run, 11 on the pass. And when you play team defense, you're generally successful against both.
What do you want to see out of that group of safeties during camp?
Well, they just got to improve. I mean, we've got some fairly proven performers there that played well for us, really well. And, just get better. You're either getting better or you're getting worse. We want them to improve.
Michael McGinnis was the guy who's been making some plays, starting to step up. What have you seen out of him so far?
Well, Mike's a guy that I've said, he's got good stature, he's got good speed. Things I think are coming together for him a little bit. He's learning the game. The special teams part of it's been huge for him in terms of his maturation as a player. So he just needs to keep coming.
Can you touch on the running back group? What kind of competition are you seeing there, and are you liking the competition?
Yeah, wide open. Well, there've been no pads, so there haven't been anything for those guys to do just yet. But that's wide open, and we need a list of those guys to contribute. So hopefully they can all hold up protection and see things well and get some yards.
The receivers group has a lot of size. A lot of versatility, I guess, in the size and speed that they have. How important is that to have diverse players out of that position?
I don't think having diverse players makes any difference. I think having guys that can make plays is what you're looking for. And I don't think that that's exclusive to tall guys or short guys. I think it's guys are good football players, they aren't. I think we have some good football players there.
How would you evaluate what you saw out of your quarterbacks yesterday?
Oh, it was all right. It's okay. Day 2 of training camp. looked about like it should, I suppose.
How's Dalton feeling?
Fine. He's getting a little conditioning in. He's fat camp.
All good?
I'm good.